Previously on Movie Turtle.
Never thought to ask the professor to show me how he did what he did so well.
I don't think he did it that well.
Did he do it that well?
You're all pretty messed up.
He's descended of every sentinel from Master Mold to Nimrod. Mutated, evolved.
Well, organic sentinel, baby.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Here, let me show you his best one. Painted it when he was 16. The final dream, he called it.
Lovely!
That's so cute. Oh, my God.
Why resist the inevitable?
Lady, I got 6 reasons why.
No, mein Freund.
Magneto was right.
Yeah, he always is.
Doing all this with his Magnussy out is crazy.
Where's the professor when you need him?
No, no.
Why'd you say anything?
Two episodes left.
Woo!
And then Natalie and Morgan have to wait 2 years like everybody else.
God!
It was a thought. Magneto was right.
Magneto was right.
Yeah.
Hoorah.
He's a professor when you need him.
Don't say that.
My X-Men.
Nope. Window has closed.
He hasn't even done anything wrong yet, Morgan.
Yet! There's always a yet with Charles, isn't there?
So, he went on vacation for a year in space. What did he do so wrong?
Oh my God.
Good morning, sunshine. The Earth says hello. He's got the fit back.
Woo! Oh, that's scary. Wow, maybe if you didn't turn your mother into a weapon, nothing would have happened to her. Did you consider that?
I'm a weapon, too! Oh. What, Nana?
That fucking background character dialogue? She was like, oh, you thought Genosha was bad. Hello?
Slay!
Mother and father.
Mother and father.
I'd be making his ass sleep on the rubble. Fuck this. Yeah. Why is he in a bed?
The world is going to end in 12 hours, so you two better make this fast.
Magneto, sir? Really? What did you expect was going to happen when you tossed him to school? I wanted you.
Listen, it was going fine until Genosha got exploded. So. And that's growth, baby. Fuck him.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hulk.
How do you feel?
Just him sitting there reading with his legs crossed, waiting for her to wake up.
He's a good brother.
Trask, did he?
Much has happened, Fräulein. Trask survived. And so did
Remy.
Survived.
Speak faster, Kurt.
We missed the hoedown.
Roro, you're back.
Restored, thanks to Forge.
Please. Aurora's doing her modest goddess routine.
I was gonna say, Forge didn't really do much. He just kind of pointed you in the direction.
Moral support. There's actually this demon, you see.
This big-ass bird.
Yeah, I'm actually wearing her right now.
Without warning, Magneto's thrown the entire planet back centuries.
I can feel the Earth's magnetic field dying even now. When the sun sets tonight, it sets on the future.
So the EMP was a little too big.
Well...
it was hard, okay? It took a lot.
The man just declared war on the whole planet. His day ends one way.
Logan, if you must punish someone for today, then start with me.
Yeah, I will.
If you say so.
Don't gotta tell me twice, my boy.
And we face it as we always have, as a family.
Yeah.
Woo!
Once Bastion is no longer a threat, I believe Magnus will be open to turning the power back on.
Well, didn't you also believe it was a good idea to hand the bad guy your school?
That's enough. Blame game is over, people.
Maybe it's not enough, Scott, actually. Did you consider?
Hey, like Scott just said, the Earth is gonna fucking roll off into the sun in like 12 hours.
If Bastion's abilities operate like our mutations, we can use neutralizer technology to permanently disable his control of prime...
She gonna be his dad.
Okay. You could have just said that.
You gonna talk about that shit in front of me?
Remy was the most Cajun man I ever met. As much as he wanted to escape the bayou, he knew our lives are about what bits of us we leave behind and what we carry into the future. Maybe if you saw us as people and not students, you'd have realized that.
I'm so sorry, Rogue.
Not sorry enough.
Be reasonable.
I am not the one who needs to be reasoned with, Charles.
There is a large asteroid hovering over my home that begs otherwise.
Your home? When you abandoned us for your Shi'ar bird queen, you bequeathed it to me. Asked me to walk your path. Are you prepared to walk mine?
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
I promised a boy a future free of fear.
Oh!
Only to watch his frightened eyes be vaporized inside his tiny skull. Because he believed in me.
That's so sick.
Yeah.
Your professor's dream is dead. So I offer a new one. A home to replace
to me,
what
my
they
brotherhood.
Stole from us. Decide, my X-Men.
Oh.
Rogue, do not turn your back on family.
You were gone, gal. None of you were there the day Genosha fell. Who dies next, Professor? Jean? Been there, done that.
Ooh!
And hell, Morph was barely on the team 30 minutes before we tossed them to the wolves. Jubilee, Roberto, I will not see any more mutants die.
She's putting them all on blast.
My mom handed me over to the Prime Sentinels, Jubilee. They covered me, my own family, what's left here.
Me?
Oh, sorry, girl.
The offer was made. The door is open.
Damn, he took the ones that could fly.
No!
Trust her. And, son.
Let me guess. Be careful.
No. Give him hell.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Almost forgot.
Oh, am I going to war or a circus?
What'd you expect? Black leather?
In under an hour, civilization as we know it ends. Much like in the past, my ex...
The wigs.
If you're wrong, Xavier...
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Don't need no stupid boy.
Yeah!
If you don't trust me, trust my X-Men.
Yeah, put on all the old outfits because all our house got exploded.
Our house got exploded.
We put on all our old clothes.
They approach. Open the silo.
I thought of you while away. Of when my sister faced her darkness and emerged stronger. A survivor. A phoenix.
Aww.
Believe. Not in a dream or our gifts, but in each other.
Make them mind your weather, sister.
And them weather your mind.
Yeah. That's a good line.
Yeah.
Hurricane Katrina.
Crazy. Morph smash.
Let me lend you a hand, friend.
Excellent.
Yeah.
That was the question.
Love him.
What is the sound of one hand clapping?
What did the five fingers say to the face?
I know your genes, Gene.
Oh no.
See, this shit is so sick it's making Morgan sneeze.
Yeah, for real.
Only I know where you end. Then Madeline begins.
Oh.
If you ask nicely, I can tell you when I've switched you.
It doesn't matter. No, thank you. Madeline fights with me today.
No, thank you.
Excellent. Oh, yeah! Hell yeah!
I know that shit hurts.
Oh, so good.
And so you have chosen your side.
How do you know they're not here to join you?
Skipping the blabber.
Yeah, for real. I thought you said the door was open.
Because Magneto knows his husband.
I'm not gonna lie. I usually side with the yellow and blue, but the yellow and brown on Wolverine does go.
Yeah, it looks nice.
It is the world that rules you that has made the bitter man before me.
Oh, how I've waited to say these
and
two
And where
words
were you, Charles?
To you, old friend. Shut up.
Yeah!
Bastion, Xavier's brats have breached the base.
She hitted me with a bowling ball.
The gold team ain't doing so hot.
Yeah.
They got this.
Look who's here, my rising thing of chance.
Oh.
Scott, I love you.
No!
Worst person to send after him.
Literally, yeah, he has a fucking metal skeleton.
I'm sorry, sir. Gold team still needs more time.
Now you done did it.
Oh, well.
This right here is so fucking cool.
You're a traitor to your race. Finally, this feud is over.
No, Magnus, for the love of God, don't do this.
He ain't got no bones.
Oh. Oh no. His inside parts are outside parts now.
It's fine.
It was a little cool.
Yeah.
It's not nice, but it's kind of rad.
It's fine.
Yeah.
They all beating the shit out of each other. Nobody's beating up Bastion.